Morning, how you doing? Long time no see. It's got to be, what, 3 months since I was last out shooting. I've just been snowed under with work, and when I've had a break in work, the weather's been pants. But here we are, we're out and we're shooting. New bow today, first time I've shot this, and it's an Oak Ridge Diamond. Now, we're heading down to the coast today, which is great. Great scenery, great walk, great shooting, but the tree stumps are few and far between, and what there are like concrete. So, brought my other favourite tie out today, which is my Catapult. And this, for anyone wondering, is a Gamekeeper John PPMG Plus. You get these from Pro Shot Catapults, and they're absolutely amazing bits of kit. Now, on top of that, I also have a pocket full of 5mm balloons and some push pins. So we're just going to pin them up. What are you digging at? Eh? What are you doing? Oh no, oh no. My favourite place. Yeah. What's up, Mads? So yeah, we're just going to pin them up to what we can find and shoot at them. Should be a fun day. Anyway, enough waffle. I'm pretty sure that's not why you're here. Let's go and do some shooting. Thank you. Right, I think, as much as I'm enjoying myself, it's time to head home. I'm ready for a bite to eat and a cold beer. The new bow, more than happy with. For £120, this has shot really well. It's a little bit noisier than the Samick Sage, but a pair of string silencers will sort that out nicely. And it's not inordinately loud. It's a really nice bow. And as I say, for the price, you can't go wrong. The arrows I'm carrying are for the Samick, and they are a little bit underspined for this, so that's probably not helped. But I haven't shot well today. But yeah, I mean, after 3 months away, the confidence has not been there today. I've probably expected to miss more than I've expected to hit. And the arrows tend to follow suit. Anyway, enough dribble. Home. So, as always, have a great week and I will see you next time. Take care. See you later, guys. Come on then, pups. You can get some dinner, eh?